dearest lovies, welcome back to my channel, Exceedingly Moments with Teacher Glyza. For today's video, my dearest lovies, I will be recalling how I started my YouTube journey, what urged me to join YouTube community, what are my motivations, bakit ako nag-join sa ganitong klaseng journey. First of all, here is the story. I started my YouTube journey, my dearest lovies, last December 2019. Ang purpose ko lang why I make a YouTube channel is that wala talaga akong serious na motivation that time. So that was year 2019. Parang tinatry ko lang, bakit kaya, paano ba, parang out of curiosity, my dearest lovies. So I started that way, out of curiosity, that's the main reason why I make a YouTube channel. That time, pinangalanan ko pa siyang Teacher Glyza channel, yun lang. Wala akong maisip that time. And then, first na video ko is ito. Ito, my dearest lovies. Siya na, ta-da, ito. Ayan, first day of 2020 strolling around Lumina. Watch till the end, napasayaw si Teacher Glyza. Kasi December 2019, and then ito yung first video ko na in-upload, no? So, 2020, so natutulog lang din yung channel ko that time, na walang video. Parang nagkaroon na ako ng pangalan, and then wala akong in-upload na video. And then the first video na in-upload ko is this, last January 4, 2020. So, parang natutulog lang siya, my dear stuffies. And then, yan. Ay, may 500 views na siya. Oh, diba? Ayun. Oh my God, Filmigo pangati. Yes, Filmigo pangati.
Happy Kemo New Year kasi 30 years sa Cebu.
May mga ads na talaga. Oh, gandang babae daw.
Gandang babae.
Tingnan natin bakit napasaya ako.
Yes, of course.
Yan, wala pa kong alam sa editing.
That's our baby Lumina. That is where I'll be located. And then, ito yung pocket na.
Hihigal sa ako daw. Lang buwan ay may 20th. Masaya na ako that time. And then, nag-upload ako ng another video, yung lakad ko sa Davao. One of the highlights of 2019, yung na-explore ako sa Davao City na meron din akong special na purpose why I joined the said travel there. So, yun. So, hindi natin palisaysahin yan, ha? Normally, late ako mag-upload, no? Siguro dahil wala akong alam pa sa editing skills that time. Imagine, itong Davao journey ko is parang 2019 mga August. Tapos, yun, nag-upload ako January 7, 2020. So, parang hindi ata. Talagang late na. So, sige lang, wala lang. Ang purpose ko lang naman talaga is ma-document yung mga activities ko that time. So, then after that, yung surprise. Ito, surprise birthday namin ni Papa, January 29. O, tugma na talaga, no? Birthday ni Papa, January 29. And then, 29 din yung upload ko is kasi nasa kabakasyon, no? Oh, yan. Nanay, sige, 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 sweet potato with tortang sardines. Bitter gourd ring. Kabin sa kapsa. Ay, pamilya with meat. Ay, naku, Glyza. Ito, string beans with century tuna oats. Okay, yan. The smart fish dito nandiyan pa rin sa aking YouTube channel. So, siya natin ka mag-dito ko rin sa aking. Okay, so next is, ito, April 24. May video ako sa aking mga, sa laptop ko. Yung tungkol sa reunion namin. Kasi manulim well. Nagkaroon ng opportunity to visit the Philippines after how many years working abroad. Tapos timely din, together with my elder brother Junie and his wife Gretchen. So we
took this opportunity to have a family reunion. Kasi seldom lang talaga kami nakaka-uwi at magkaroon ng get-together. So, please check this video also. Tapos kay IC, nagkaroon siya ng dengue fever. And then, dito na nagsisimula akong mag-isip na. Sa daming kong videos, my dearest love, isa sa aking laptop. Kasi I really love taking videos, taking pictures. Alam yan ang lahat ng mga kakilala ko. Na talagang, parang, nakuha ko yung ganyang attitude sa father at mama ko. Father tsaka yung mother ko. Na bata pa kami, they really love taking pictures. Kasi that time, wala pang videos. Taking pictures na, yung to the extent talaga my dearest love is na mag-ano sila, magkuha sila ng professional photographer. Kasi mas maganda na yung oo. Tapos after sa Sunday participation church namin, after that, magkaroon kami ng pictorial sa bahay. So para nakuha ko yan. So ang dami ko talaga ng videos and pictures sa aking laptop. So it cost na talaga sa laptop ko na magka-crash na minsan. Kasi yung memory na pala talaga ng laptop ko ay heavy na. So doon na nagsimula to, my dearest love. Na nagkaroon ako ng pag-iisip na since I really love taking every momentous event sa buhay ko, why not lahat na lang ng mga videos ay pagtsagaan ko mag-edit, matuto ako mag-edit and then i-share ko yan sa aking YouTube channel. So doon na simula na lahat na magkakaroon na ako ng content, no? I decided to activate the YouTube channel by creating by starting to create content vlogs, no? Tapos nagkaroon ako ng idea na sana supportan ako sa mga friends ko sa Facebook. Then at magkaroon ako ng go signal kasi that time ang aking subscribers that time is 71. Tapos if gusto talaga ng mga friends ko, kakilala ko na magkaroon, i-push ko tong ganitong klaseng journey, eh if they will allow me, so magkaroon ako ng go signal points na once mag-reach ako ng 100 subscribers, so na talaga ako magsisimula. Eh doon ako na-inspire, and then that time hindi ko pa alam kung ano pangalan ng aking YouTube channel, so the name my channel is Teacher Liza. Why? Malalaman din niyo once mag-subscribe kayo, kaya doon. So I can't wait with your positive response if ganun. So maganda ang magiging feedback, so yan, nagiging 77, tapos sila Teacher Tita, mga friends ko na wow, nagiging hanggang on that day lang talaga ay nagiging 99 subscribers on that day lang na pag-post ko, tapos nagiging 100 on that day. So from that day on, so parang literally I started everything talaga sa YouTube journey ko August 26, 2020. So after that, no, nagkaroon ako ng mga magaganda ng mga views, no? So 101 subscribers na on the next day, August 27, tapos yun, I started to reshoot, nagkaroon ako ng mga editing ng mga apps at nagpapatulo din, at syempre natuto din ako sa mismo mga YouTube channel. And then last September 13, I decided to make my own introductory pasabo for my channel. So this is my sa ngayon, ang video na ito ay nagkakaroon ng 1.3 views. Tapos after that, may mga content na talaga about ancestor education. So na-upload ako ng how assessment na ni normal, na wise assessment na ni normal. So yun, every opportunity ko na magkaroon ng moments na mag-create ko with my friends, with my coworkers, with my colleagues, at lahat ng mga katrabaho ko na pwede kong magawa ng magandang content, ay ini-incheck ko dito sa aking YouTube channel. So it started that way, and then yun ang journey ko, and then after that, marami na rin nagkaroon ng September 28, nagkaroon ng 182 subscribers, tumaas na tumaas, no? Tapos, I'm happy hindi ko makakalimutan tong ganitong gesture. Na-unlock ko ang aking 200 subscribers tas October 12, and then, may isang tao talaga na nag-create na nag-isip na magkaroon na ako ng parang page, perfect for my page. So I started my page na para doon ko na i-upload, hindi na sa aking Facebook na album. At saka parang gano'n na din. Hindi ko naman din yun kumbaga magkaroon ng page na sa internet sa Facebook para din maingan nyo. So in the person of Teacher Gaya, she made me this kind of, yan, parang personalized na for my YouTube channel, page ko. So masaya ako, nagkaroon na ng ganyang parang nagiging formal ng aking journey sa aking YouTube channel. So August 12, 2020, and then more videos in-upload ko, more videos. And then October 24, from 200, October 12, no? Tapos within a month lang, nag-double na yung aking, nag-300 na pala, no? 299, tapos nag-300 subscribers. Yan, my dearest loves. And then, ang ganda ng journey, no? Nagkaroon din ako ng mga friends, no? Na nagbigay ng mga supports. Isa nito ang aking beshi, na si Madam Miraflor Riponte, at saka yung kanyang loving husband, Engineer Chuchu. They gave us, with my partner Dominic, mga gifts. So ina-unbox namin, makikita rin yun sa aking YouTube channel, How to Stay Young and Beautiful. And then here in this video, October 25, I officially nagpapasalamat. No, nagkaroon ako ng isang parang isang video na nagpapasalamat sa lahat ng mga subscribers. So every hundreds of subscribers talaga, para sinusubaybayan ko that time, no? And then in this video, subscribers. That time, nag-live na 29 na. And tapos, yun, October 26, a good friend of mine na nakilala ko, the person of Sir Michael Idelia Peña, nag-garden ako ng mga circle of friends sa YouTube communities na Sir Phil, Ma Miracle, and tapos, yung hanggang ngayon, kasama ko sa aking journey na si host Jem, sila yung tumutulong ko, nag-guide sa akin. I reached 400 subscribers, madami na akong naging kaibigan sa YouTube community all over Philippines, at saka may mga iba din sa ibang bansa. Eh, pero mas pinili ko yung mga katuwang ko sa aking channel na mga Pinoy din. So parang, we support each other. So yun. October 26, so imagine October 12 pa lang, na-reach ko yung 200, tapos how many days, nagiging 300, tapos within a month pa rin ng October 26 of October, nag-reach na ako ng 400 subscribers. So yun, mga dearest lovies, more content pa, nagkaroon pa ako ng interest talaga. Tapos yung November, hindi ko ito makakalimutan itong mga ganito mga challenges, no? Itong 1K challenge for Christmas decor and how to design simple Christmas decor within your budget. Yan, tapos mga throwback na mga videos, nag-arrange na ako ng mga memories. I uploaded that sa YouTube channel November 14. Tapos, yung tribute naman with Sir Cyrus. Again, ito yung mga videos ko dati pa na na-store ko sa aking laptop para pwede ko na ma-delete once ma-upload ko sa aking YouTube channel. And then, nagkaroon din ako ng opportunity to go back sa isa sa mga mahal ko na may ginagawa ko dati, yung singing. So, in this video, top 5 best Disney movies and songs na parang I really love doing and watching nung bata pa ako yung mga Disney movies, yung mga fairy tale. Tapos, yung mga videos na nagpapadate na ina-upload ko. And then, noong November 27, nag-celebrate ako with my best friend sa aming 12 years of friendship. And then, I made a video entitled, Meet My Best Friend. Tapos, I featured How to Last Your Friendship, the 12 Friendship Tips by us, ni Ibiang, yung best friend ko. And then, noong November, that was November, and busy, parang hindi masyado nakapag-upload. December 11, nag-celebrate yung kambal. No? So, yun, nagkaroon din ako ng video for them. Malay ko sa kanila yung 16th birthday of the teens. Tapos yung pag-visit ni Dr. Sal, yung superintendent namin of City of Laga Cebu, they visited us. Ang PR nitong video na to is that makikita niya kung paano mahal ng aming superintendent ang lahat ng mga private schools kasi lahat niyan ay parang binigyan niya kanyang time to chat, to visit how we're doing, especially sa new setup of education right now. Thank you sa anak ko na si Jace at si Christine na sila yung namahala sa video na to. Parang without them, parang dito posible kasi I was busy that time. So, sila parang automatic silang nag-take over video sa video na yan. So, you can also watch. And then, nag-start na yung affair, like December, no? Ito, mga late na mga uploads na. Kaya ko ng first upload for the year 2021. Yung How I Spend My Holidays with the Maglasang Cortez Family. Tapos, yung surprise ako ni Dominic, nakasabat pala yung kapatid ko dito sa nail care massage treatment. Tapos, last January, basically, sa aking, my dearest lovies, na-reach ko talaga ang 1,000 subscribers the month of January, particularly sa January 7, 2021. So imagine my dearest lovies, from August, no, nag-start ako talaga na serious. So August, September, October, November, December, January. Parang within 4 months, na-reach ko yung 1,000 subscribers. So posible talaga, no? Tuloy-tuloy lang. So in this video, napakasaya ko. Na, oh, imagine, yan, oh, parang ganito. So my dearest lovies, my dearest
lovies, oh, YouTube creators, some music days ago, this great glass in your pen, walang lahat.
Yung mga past ko na mga activities na dinodocument ko talaga, ini-edit ko. And then, tinulungan din ako ni Gerald, yung editor, yung IT namin sa school. Tinulungan niya ako about Filmora. And then yun, talaga natuto ako na lahat ng videos ko, ako lang talaga ang nag-edit. I'm so proud to say that na all of my videos sa aking YouTube channel, ako na yung nag-edit. Continue lang ako. I continued. Tapos, ang goal ko na lang is ma-reach yung 4,000 watch hours. And then, yung brother ni Lemuel ko ay tumutulong na din. So, nag-replay na din siya sa aking mga videos. And then, last January 29, I celebrated yung aking 1,000 subscribers. Nagkaroon ako ng first live stream ever at na-achieve ko yun with the help of host Jimbo Pridelia. So, sinamahan niya ako sa aking journey na ito. Yan. Nakakatuwa at napakasayang isipin. Yan. So, yun. 1,000 subscribers. Then, continue pa rin ako sa pag-upload. Yan. Kung ano-ano na yung mga memories. No? Tapos yung pag-blessing ng bahay, pag-celebrate na ng 44th birthday ni Dominic. At saka yung last two videos in-upload ko is yung how we celebrated the Women's Month for 2021 dito sa City of Napa. So makikita nyo yan with our beautiful mayor, Christine Vanessa T. Chong. And then, last March, March 28, nagkaroon ako ng letter from YouTube. Last March 28, 2021. birthday yan ni Sir Manny Cabusao. So time din nagkaroon na ako ng letter from YouTube na your channel sa Lima Masiti Chiklay has passed 1,000 subscribers and 4,000 public watch hours in the last 12 months. So requirement yan talaga. So na-pass ko yun and napakasaya. So I applied and then hindi ko akalain na the next day, March 29, 2021, I received then a letter from YouTube na congratulations! You've been approved to join the YouTube Partner Program. Congratulations! Your YouTube channel, It's Only Moments with Teacher Liza, has been accepted into the YouTube Partner Program and is now able to monetize on YouTube. Oh my God, so basically, yung journey ko August 2020 until March. So 2021 yun talaga ang parang span ko sa pag nagkaroon ng focus, nagkaroon ng content. So from August, September, October, November, December, January, February, March. So within 7 months lang talaga, na serious, siniseryoso ko yung aking YouTube channel. Nagkakaroon ako ng na-approve ako luckily sa YT or sa YouTube. So yun na, natuwa ako kasi when I checked it, marami ng mga ads, yan, yung ganda, no? Kung ano-ano na lang. So doon na magsisimula ang lahat, waiting for the pin, and then once ma-receive ko daw yung pin, automatic na magkakaroon na ng sahod from YouTube.
Happy 1,000 subscribers to one and all! Thank you my dearest lovies for always supporting me. I never expected this, that I will be achieving this simple milestone of my YouTube journey as early as this. I can't imagine myself without you, my dearest lovies, my dearest subscribers. You are all valued, as I've mentioned.
My YouTube journey is one of the milestones that I never expected to bloom and flourish. I started it out of nothing but only curiosity, but it boomed like no other. My lesson is that you will not lose anything if you do with passion and love. Believe in oneself with regular uploads of content significant videos and be patient. Try and try until you reach something with flying colors. Hold on to your dreams and God will do the rest after doing what you can do in fulfilling your dreams. In the next milestone of my channel, Excellent Moments with Teacher Gliza, I will be uploading tutorial and educational videos. This way, I could touch more viewers and subscribers and they could learn something from me with advantage. Lastly, the road I've traveled in my journey has not been easy, but I'm still here and I survive and now officially monetized channel. To my fellow dearest lovies, I hope I inspire you with my YouTube story and you will be motivated and learn something from me. This is Exceedingly Moments with Teacher Gliza. Spread love, everyone! Love, love, love!